But first, Gene starts out with John Cassavetes' new picture, Gloria.
One of the more interesting filmmakers working in America today is John Cassavetes, whose films look improvisational. Scenes run on, the actors pause and sometimes fumble. Cassavetes' movies have a gritty, real-life quality to them. In Gloria, Cassavetes tells the story of an unlikely friendship between a 7-year-old Puerto Rican boy and a mobster's tough-talking gunmaul, played by Jenna Rollins, who is Cassavetes' real-life wife. Gloria, the Rollins character, hates kids, but she takes this child under her wing when his family is slaughtered by the mob in the beginning of the picture. The mob is after the boy because his father gave him an accounting ledger exposing the mob's loan sharking operations. The boy and Gloria are on the run in Manhattan when some mobsters catch up with them at a restaurant.
Hey, give me the book. Hand it to me.
Gloria.
Give it to me, shut up. Here's a book. Here's what you've been looking for. I'm Gloria. I've got my hand on the gun. I want to make a deal.
You want to make a deal? I can't make that decision.
Why not?
Because I don't trust these guys, and I'm not Mr. Tanzini.
Okay. You want it? Empty him in that. Do it. In the bag.
What's the matter? What are they gonna do?
Talk about new strong women in the movies. Oddly enough, it is in that kind of old-fashioned action scene that Gloria works best. Jenna Rollins is absolutely convincing every time she handles a gun in this picture. To my mind, though, the film is less successful in its portrayal of the relationship between Rollins and that little boy. A lot of the scenes between them seem too cute and forced. But when Rollins is tough, Gloria works. So, mixed feelings about Gloria. More good ones than bad ones. It's an enjoyable offbeat chase picture. I like the character of Gloria very much. It's that little brat I can't stand.
You know, he is a little bit much to take, isn't he? Especially when he delivers that dialogue as if daring anyone to change one word once he's memorized it.
Yeah.
I have a little bit of trouble sometimes with anyone under 12 in the movies.
Me too.
But I like Jenna Rollins. I like the fact that she's able to project a kind of tenderness underneath the toughness.
Mm-hmm.
I like the performance. I think it's kind of a nice movie. And something that I noticed, I suppose you noticed this too, this is the fourth time this story has been told in a movie, and the second time this year. This plot is Little Miss Marker, the Damon Runyon story. The gangster gets custody of the kid, hates the kid, then gets to like the kid.
Right.
Usually it's a guy, this time it's a girl. Maybe what Cassavetes was doing was looking for a little more discipline in terms of a framework. He's famous as a director for letting actors really go with their material and emote and let it all out and so forth. And sometimes, at the end of his pictures, you've had 2 hours of talking and acting, you don't know what it was about. This time, with that Little Miss Marker framework, he gives it a plot, which is kind of a discipline.
I have one worry about Gloria. It was it opened very successfully in New York City, and if it does well around the country, I hope it doesn't twist Cassavetes' career in a direction that I don't particularly like, and that's toward more commercial films like Gloria, lighter weight material. I preferred tougher films, more adult pictures he made a couple years ago, like Husbands or A Woman Under the Influence. Those are the kind of films I think he does best and certainly does distinctively, and I hope that that's where his career goes.
Well, you know, if Gloria is a success, it could have one good result, and that is after Woman Under the Influence, which was a hit and won an Academy Award nomination for Jenna Rollins, he made two more pictures, Killing of a Chinese Bookie and opening night, and neither one of those pictures have played in most markets.
That's right.
In this country. And maybe if Glory is a success, that'll inspire a re-release for those.
That'd be a good development.
I hope so. Anyway, from an okay picture to...
We both like John Cassavetes' Boy in a Gun Mall story, Gloria. It's a minor film, but Jenna Rowland's performance makes it work. Our yes votes next to our names means yes, we recommend you see Gloria.